April wind.
Okay, here we are at Mike Shepherd, 2009, Golden Yurt Works. What do you got here, Mike?
What it is, a 3.6 hex, six sides. The kid who wants to leave home, no, he's not allowed to leave home. He's got to turn a yurt. He says, I'm leaving home, Mum. No, you're not. You're going to yurt in the backyard. This is done in one day, as you know. Take it with you. When the kid leaves, he can take it, but he's not leaving home. He's got to do the exams. He's got to pass his...
So he has to go to his yurt.
Pass the leaving, get to yurt and study.
Man, that is...
To you, as long as you stay here. Don't leave home.
Now, what's this other one over here?
The other one over here, what's the 5.1? Starts off as a little studio. We thought that's all we need. No. Kitchen. Bathroom. You know the story. Flexible. We've got to add to it. Well, we start here and you can work all the way around. Take it to Queensland. Everybody's going to Queensland these days. 1,000 a week.
Now, Mike, right around I got you on Canon camera, you and I have been together now and doing this kind of work for over 30 years.
I can't believe it, Dad.
Are we going? Are we?
America?
Do we have more? Do we have more years left? You think?
We've got heaps. The more laughter, the more years we build, the happier we are. The best thing you ever did to me was say, "Get home, don't see America, start building." So on the farm, we built it upside down. You came out and told me, "Mike, you don't know how the thing can build for nothing." So I pulled the thing apart. As you know, what did we do? Take it to Canberra. How did we get started? Got the Canberra Council to take a photograph. Yes, yurts are okay. Annie, she said, listen here, don't tell me how to build yurts. I'll tell you, yurts are approvable, and don't look for a centre post because there isn't one. And Annie said, you better learn your trade, you engineers in Australia. This will be approved even if it takes 6 months. So that's what happened.
Well, here we are 30 years later.
30 years later, yurts everywhere. I'm having the time of my life, and I want to say thank you.